Yeah. Relaxing the brain, upgrading the thoughts, reminiscing about the days when we went up north. Fong a day all the way to the top of the gate, spending cute time with my phone. No one can stand in my way. I tell you now, my protection is real. No hesitation to me. What they gotta make, what they gotta make it all. So gotta get it indeed. My biggest dream was to be clean from all this negativity. Never mind the haters and what they gotta say. If the cops gave me the pepper spray, it's all in their face. Cause I wanna change, I think it's for the better soon. The aim of the game is to be the champion. I mean, you're messing with my pride, also my possession. I'm fully focused and guaranteeing another lesson on how to listen to the LENZ on this mission. Just come and ride with me, never mind another question. We're doing this for our next generation. Hope the brothers got plenty determination. Cause we here and we spreading the love, and we doing it for our family and our loved ones up above. We're doing this for our next generation. Ain't no faking in what we doing, creating opportunities for autonomy keys. Understanding what we gotta do for unity. Common mistakes, they happen every day. They tend to happen so much, and the most out of the way. Kids could be playing outside while daddy's making a song, and mommy's cooking dinner for everybody to hopefully get along. While this is happening, the kids are all alone. No education, communicating, just troublesome is what they learning. I say there's no good. Time to step up for this brother going through fatherhood. I'm on this mission to get my messages across to all the fathers that knows life is family tradition. Once you have your first kid, you should know it's time to take it to the next level, call it daddy time. Cause once you have your second, just take a biggity breath in. Number three, that's a blessing, and for what you reckon, I got to stop it there. Cause when I learned my lesson, brothers around these that having kids is a competition. We're doing this for our next generation. Hope the brothers got plenty determination. Cause we here and we spreading the love, and we doing it for our family and our loved ones up above. We're doing this for our next generation. Ain't no faking in what we doing, creating opportunities for autonomy keys. Understanding what we gotta do for unity. I've seen so many fathers, including myself, I'm honest. From this point, I'm out to publish something that goes out to the mothers. Daddy's doing anything, making their money anyway. From slanging drugs to making legitimate money, man. Sitting on the forecourt or washing them windows. Busking with a guitar, growing them skanky endos. We doing all it takes. Major risk ain't nothing fake. Major flavors, what I tend to bring, watch what I tend to make. This brother's ripping the system, cause kids, man, just don't listen. We know we wanted was a food parcel to feed the children. I was through this cat, he robbed this liquor store. To feed this kid, it wasn't his, what a ratchet, oh my lord. But that's the lengths and extents that us brothers go through. Need to provide a better way, so there's no illegal activity happening. While I'm on this microphone, I'm about to get this thing cracking, cause I'm the smoothie boy. We're doing this for our next generation. Hope the brothers got plenty determination. Cause we here and we spreading the love, and we doing it for our family and our loved ones up above. We're doing this for our next generation. Ain't no faking in what we doing, creating opportunities for autonomy keys. Understanding what we gotta do for unity. We're doing this for our next generation. Hope the brothers got plenty determination. Cause we here and we spreading the love, and we doing it for our family and our loved ones up above. We're doing this for our next generation. Ain't no faking in what we doing, creating opportunities for autonomy keys. Understanding what we gotta do for unity.